up, guys? How you doing? I'm already kind of cracking up because I saw the title of the song that I'm sitting down to react to now. George Jones's I Just Don't Give a Damn. And I don't know what we're getting into here. I don't know the song. Those of you who are new to the channel know I got into traditional music, country music, after being into, first I grew up on rock, then much later in life, like 10 years ago, I got into Nashville country. Then 4 years ago, I started the channel doing reactions or reviews of Nashville country. And then you guys started requesting that I do traditional country. I got totally into it. But there are so many songs I haven't heard. And this is one of them. So let's see who requested this. Anybody request it? Somebody must have. Oh, Austin 8693. I Just Don't Give a Damn. I don't know what this is going to be about, if it's going to be edifying or otherwise, but let's find out. Very George.
There are those who'd like to change the way I'm living. It seems they just don't like me the way I am. Tomorrow I may live the way they're thinking.
Today,
oh, tonight. But tonight, I just don't give a damn. I've done everything I can to make you happy, but every word I spoke, you always put me down. Tomorrow my arms may ache and want to hold you. Oh, but tonight I just don't.
Wow. George wrote this. I can feel that.
Tonight I just don't.
My girl thing.
Disagree. If you should ever want to call me, I'll be on my side of town. But don't call tonight. Cause
I wonder if this came out after Gone with the Wind did. I'm gonna guess. I don't know. When was Gone with the Wind? That was 60s? Or is it 50s? It wasn't 40s. I think this came out after it, so it's a popular phrase.
I still don't give a damn.
I might wake up lonely.
But tonight, I just don't give a damn.
Oh, I'm guessing he didn't get the girl back with that line of thinking. Woo! The woman would see right through that one. Heck yeah, a friend would see right through that. Like, dude, that's not a good path. If you want the girl back, that's not the path to go down. But what do you even say? I mean, George could just sing a song and make you feel it. I mean, he was at the top of the heap. I mean, there were others up there with him, but you're not going to do better. You know, when he sings a song, you just, God, just a combination of who he is, sort of a semi-nasally quality to his voice. It's just, he's in it. And he doesn't push you back either when you hear what he's saying. You sort of lean forward a little bit to see, where's he going to go with this? You're comfortable enough listening to his presentation to where you lean in to see where it's going to go, what he's saying, what he's feeling. It doesn't like scare you and throw you back, even though he sings about very real, hardcore things, even the mistakes he's making. This one might be a mistake. I don't know who wrote that, but it sure enough feels like he wrote that one. So Austin, 8693. Shout out to you, my friend. That was awesome. Oh, I got to rate it? Oh, boy. You know what number popped into my head immediately, and that's what I go with? 8.8. That was it. Not complex instrumentation. I wonder if he had to get special permission from the label to go with a song titled I Just Don't Give a Damn. I don't know, because you've got marketing concerns. Will it get play on the radio? If it doesn't get play on the radio, it won't sell in the stores, whatever. But yeah, it took some guts to get that one out there. But 8.8, it's a George Jones song, you know? I mean, that's just going to be good, and that was. So that's it. Have a great day. See you on another video. Keep rocking the country.